I was in sushi restaurant since I was 19 years old. Really just training. Cannot touch the sushi. Just like a delivery, wash dish, floor. My case is 3 years before I touch like a sushi and then like start to practice.
I have the, like a few fishermen in the old Japan. Directly from my friend fisherman. I say the order, the other area of the sea today is a bit like a high wave, then cannot catch very much. Japan like a south part when not nice, I need to buy other side. He sent the, his cat. This is my main shipper.
So long, never see you.
Yara. Okay.
It's really difficult. Before I served to the customer, it's really exactly practice for 1 year. But still after 1 year, still like a beginner in the counter. I had over 40 people, chef. But after 4 years, already less than 10 people. It's very tough.
これはスペシャルフィッシュだね。It's a 甘鯛、タイルフィッシュ。シジミクラン is a fresh water clam. We use a, like for miso soup. Yeah, つぶ貝、コンチシェル、from 北海道。Very big one is only 北海道。And then now this fish, sardine is the best season, best of the best. They have become very fatty, and then they prepare for the baby season. Then they charge the energy. あ、でこれが。新子 is a most precious item this season. This is a gizzard shad, baby shad, very small one. The striped bonito. This one is from Kyushu side. The other one is from near the my hometown side, in Sagami Bay. Same fish, but flavor and then body color is slightly different. Bonito very complicated. this one Hokkaido Yoichi. It's a long spike shiachin.And then red color is a short spike, buffoon. Uni is the super precious item, so we care special. For the morning, we make stock soup. Our stock soup is used for the Hokkaido water. We need a bit alkaline and the softness water. This area is a bit hardness side. Taste is very different, especially texture.
Last time I was watching the Iron Chef. It's a very popular TV show in my age, and then looks is very cool. So then I want to work in the restaurant. I choose the sushi restaurant. After 5 years, finally I feel like I have a confidence for my sushi. So I love eating sushi very much. So it's exciting. Not only just taste, we can talk with the chef.And then we can see the action. Even now, is I love to eat sushi.
This is striped bonito. Now season is almost done, だね. Yeah, this one's my favorite. I eat like a GH.
Now I can taste the really best of the best fish.
Oishi, very good.
This is my everyday happiest point.
This one is just now updated from my friend fisherman. It's a super rare Japanese scampi. Only one place near the Shizuoka prefecture is available. And then especially this size is expensive than the how say, lobster. Yes, it's really premium. Ibaragani, this one also rare crab. Usually this crab in the market is not so high value. But when my friend fisherman taking care especially, then value is going up. Because he knows how to like a shinkage, nerve kill. Body condition is totally different. Yeah, so cute. Very cute, right?
Somebody already bought this fish. Too late, I was too late. Just a 5 minutes delay then. my Japanese friend chef already get.
これでとりあえず、today's ツナセット、like this one.
It's a lean part, Akami and then belly, otoro. Then this side, the chutoro, medium fatty, but is near the cheek, is a marble part. This is inside like a sashimi box. Mm-hmm. Even the rice wash, we use the water Hokkaido. This rice is directly from my friend, rice farmer. He's one of the best rice farmer in Japan. Actually, ね, first wash is very important. Dry rice, same as dry sponge, they absorb the water a lot. Water is like a most important ingredient for the cooking. Now I make the sushi rice with mix with vinegar. I use two types of vinegar. One is 15 years old, the other one is 3 years old. Premium sugar, wasanbon sugar, and salt. Also, how say when put, take care like a baby. I come Singapore because for the set up the other sushi restaurant 8 years ago, 9 years ago. Then I thought after set up, then I go back to Japan. Then I open my restaurant in Japan. But when I come Singapore, I'm very, very happy to work here. Actually, I met my wife in Singapore. Also, timing is coming. I can find the correct locations. My relationship with the customer and the supplier also is very well. Everything is coincidentally is much. Then I decide, oh, this is the timing and in Singapore. For the sushi chef, it's most importantly continue. Even any happenings, we need to continue. Any time, even asleep, even in the train, I make sushi rice form and then keep here. So in the train, like I'm here, then left hand have a rice. Yeah, carrier make size exactly sushi rice. Then check the gram. This gram is how many grams. Remember by the physical, is physical feeling. Then really feel good sushi. It's actually when making also looks very nice. And after that, sushi form is very beautiful. When I serve the nice sushi to the customer, customers automatically make smile. It's very happy thing. Happiest. It's a one day happening. Exactly, Iron Chef coming to eat in Sushi Kimura. My reason why I start chefs working, they can feel it's okay, tasty. I'm really happy. Almost cry. This is like a still temporary order. Then on the after dinner service, we will confirm the exactly order, final answer. So then nowadays, my fisherman knows my favorite items. They get the nice fish, they ask me first. So it's a really good relationship now, very happy. Actually, we meet a few times, also we drink together, so we are really good friends now. Wow, nice. It's the grouper, the Sujiara grouper's the cheek. Best part of the fish actually. Best part I want to eat, so. Tomorrow I buy the mackerel and yellowtail, amberjack, swordfish, tachiuo, and parrotfish, flathead fish, stingray. Actually today I buy a lot. Premium prawns and then the mackerel. I didn't buy this hamon. I opened 2016 December. This coming December day exactly 3 years. I'm really used to be just sushi chef. Last time I totally don't know the, like about the company's owners, company directors. So I need to learn like a more legal and then accountant this side. It's new for me. Especially the English, like for the business side English and then like oral English is very different. I need to Google and translate. Around end of June, yeah, we have like an invite letter. Then we know that we had a Michelin. Award ceremony, I'm still like in the dream. I couldn't believe it. August, I feel very honored, but the other side is still doubtful myself. I see the many famous chefs still thinking why I had the star. Hey, thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
See you soon. Bye bye. Thank you. My career is over now, the 24 years over. Shortest is until I'm 60 years old. But if possible, if my body is still okay, then I want to continue work more, much longer.